The Glassboro School District will hold a special meeting tonight to talk about a lack of bus drivers. Last week, the district had to adjust dismissal times because it doesn't have enough drivers. Tonight's meeting is at Glassboro High School and will be broadcast online. It begins at 6:30.